your disposal.
Thank you.
either. Word in the street is that you shine like a real hasharia with my NSX. Got me interested.
Well, then I believe you're in for a treat.
Oh, yeah? Well, bring it on.
The show continues, kid. But watch out. You're driving Ren's Skyline this time, and there's no word to tell you how crazy she is about that car.
Can't blame her. The R34 is a legend. It's a kaiju.
The Skyline is an icon. It's a powerful car that takes skill to control.
Yep. Ren spent years taming that beast. That car got nicknamed Godzilla for a reason.
So basically, you crash Ren's car, better leave the planet.
That path is perfect to get a taste of the Wangan spirit, an absolute myth among Japanese street racers.
Yeah, picture the Tokyo Beisho route, with one thing in mind, never slowing down.
In a Wangan race, you gotta go fast, Bren.
Well, guys, I don't think it's gonna be a problem. This is the Skyline we're talking about.
These dragons are massive.
You got a wish to make?
Sharp turn, careful.
That time Shingo missed a turn during a midnight race, supposedly because he was dazzled by the moonlight?
Oh, shut up!
I remember that.
See you soon, driver.
First lap, fresh car. Compared to the others, that race will be short. Only three short laps to make a difference. But it doesn't mean strategy gets optional. So think about your moves. Beautiful move. You got time to plan a pit stop, but it's also short enough to go for the overcut. Your call. And you gotta deal with that weather. Drive fast, but don't get carried away. That rain leaves no room for reckless driving. Make good use of them. Second lap. That rain is going to cut your visibility. Follow your instincts. You'll be able to reach full speed in the tunnel, but watch out. It'll spit you out into a sharp turn.
Is terrible today and is not expected to get any better for a while. This could have a huge impact on the race.
Last lap, keep pushing.
Final lap. Will this race end with a last-minute twist?
Impressive, mate. Incredible driving.
Always at your disposal.
The Bugatti La Voiture Noire, the one and only. Great choice.
What's up, guys? It's Supercar Blondie here with you in Hawaii, and you're about to drive the stunning Bugatti La Voiture Noire. This is a car with a $20 million price tag. Only one car was ever made, and the name literally translates to the black car, but it sounds way better in French. This car is inspired by one of the rarest Bugattis, the Type 57 SC Atlantic, the last all-black Atlantic that was ever made, and it's been missing since World War II. Now, a more modern, futuristic take on that car is back. Are you ready to get behind the wheel? Let's go. If you like our previous run, then you're in for a treat. Same deal, after showing off, time for a proper face-off, Motorfest style. These cars are both able to reach insane speeds. This won't be an easy win. Be careful with this car, it's super special. Second lap, two more to go. The Veyron and La Voiture Noire. These cars are at the pinnacle of luxury, and yet they're also defined by their incredible power. These two Bugattis aren't done yet. Are you guys enjoying the show? Use the car's full potential, unleash it, no regrets. Go for it, driver. The La Voiture Noire once again shows why it's the most expensive car ever made. Thank you.
activity promises to be...
Just you and me this time. Why don't we put the whole Festival of Euphoria on hold for a while and get a proper face-off? Let me show you what Toge is all about. Relax. I've seen what you can do.
Daijoubu da.
Plus, I'll give you some tips on the way.
rewind that one. Trying again.
Thank you.
Ready for the next objective? Good to go.
Driver.